Morning everyone, so we chose this template. Oh, you cannot see template. Okay, next. Relate text to the student background. This is one of the criteria that we have chosen. So what we mean by relating the text to student background is from text to text and text to world. Okay, so from text to text, teachers must get students to relate their current reading to the readings that they had done before. Okay, and so text to world is getting students to relate their current reading to their knowledge of the world. For example, their past, what they know of the world. Okay, next. Okay, so compatibility. Compatibility is making sure that the text chosen are suitable with students' level of competency. For example, not choosing the text which is too difficult or too easy for the student. Okay, next is student must be able to relate with the text. So so can you see the compatibility there? So
yes.
That students have to come. Okay, next.
Yes.
Thank you.
Next is inquiry-based learning. Students' level of understanding will be assessed after each session of reading. Teachers will be responsible to ask questions for the students. Next. Conducive reading ambience. This is important for beginner readers like students. They have to feel comfortable when they want to read. When they have a very comfortable environment, they read better, they progress better.
Yes, sir. Next is reading circle. Reading circle is when students are encouraged to have a circle with their friends in which they have their own roles to help each other in understanding the reading material. So in the circle, they have multiple roles such as objectives, inferences, summarizer, and visualizer. So everyone can help each other in order to help the text better. Next is reading genre. So teachers must be able to provide suitable genre that meets the student's interest. After that, students have the power to choose from the list of genres to decide their preferred reading material so that they can be attached to the materials more.
So next is intrinsic and extrinsic rewards for the students. Like when they finish their reading material, students would be acknowledged. Next is parents' reinforcement. So parents are responsible in monitoring their children's progress outside the classroom even after the program has ended. And parents have a role in making sure of the continuation of the program. So that's all from us. At the end of the reading program, students should be able to develop their interest in reading, should be able to enhance their higher order thinking skills, and should be able to cooperate with each other.
Yeah,
so that's all.
Yeah.